first. You two, right here. You lovebirds been sitting there making out the whole show. Now it's time to watch me wrestle and defeat Duff Doyle. You hear this? You hear when they cheer for me? It's because each man in this room knows I speak the truth. Women are meant to be seen and not heard. Your place is in the kitchen, the bedroom, and the grocery store. Now, this show is called Heartbreak, so I think I'm gonna break a couple hearts. You ready for this? Jezebel. And you know I'm right, because if I was wrong, you would hand over your phones to your husband, unlock your messages, your Facebooks, and let them read your text messages. Let them look at your phone calls. They want to know who your other boyfriend is. Last but not least, guys, know the truth on this. Your women only come to this show to look at a real man like me and take the thoughts home with them. Now for the main reason of the night. 6 months in the making, I've been quoted as running from Duff Doyle, that I've been dodging him, that I've been running like a yellow-bellied coward. Destroy Duff Doyle. No more Cotton Eye Joe, no more mismatched orange colored shirts, and all your hillbilly girlfriends can go back to the trailer park strip poles they came from.